So, lagyan na natin ang dinurog na nuts para kompleto yung ating homemade basbusa. So, yan.
1, 2, 3!
Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button guys para updated kayo lagi sa aking mga video. So, umpisahan na natin sa ating mga ingredients. So, let's start our ingredients guys. So, we have 2 eggs, 1 half sugar, 1 half oil. So, we have vanilla, we have cheese, cracked cheese, we have yogurt, we have cream, we have baking powder, we have coconut powder guys, 1 glass of coconut powder and 1 glass of samit. Ewan ko kung anong English itong samit, basta ito yung crust semolina. So ito yun guys. So ito yung ingredients sa ating basbusa. So hindi makompleto yung ating basbusa kung wala tayo nito guys, yung ating Pyrex with tahina na siya guys. Para hindi didikit yung ating basbusa, sunod natin nalagyan ng tahina. So yan guys. So guys, andito na yung ating Basbusa guys, hintayin natin maluto. So, luto na yung ating basbusa guys. So, to complete our basbusa, lagyan natin na sira at saka yung condensed milk, konti. With nuts. So, yun na guys. So, luto na yung ating basbusa. Lagyan na natin ang dinurog na nuts para kompleto yung ating homemade basbusa. So, ready to serve na po siya guys. So guys, that is my vlog for today. Hope you like, hope you enjoy. So, masarap yung kinalabasan ng aming basbusa guys. So, try nyo rin sa bahay nyo o try nyo lutuin. Kasi masarap yun siya pang coffee at saka pang tea. So, kung bago ka pa lang sa ating YouTube channel, please like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell button guys para updated kayo lagi sa aking mga video. So, see you in my next one. Bye-bye. God bless you all.